You can see the bill of the chicks starting to poke out. This bird is going to hatch tomorrow morning.
Nathan marks the location of the nest so his team can return tomorrow.
If we're not there when the chick actually hatches, we're never likely to see them because they are moving away from the nest within a couple of hours of hatching, and it's incredibly difficult to find them in the bog after they've actually left the nest.
And scientists aren't the only ones searching for nests. Hidden cameras reveal a variety of predators.
Not good. I found an egg with some, like an open egg with some blood in it that looks to me more like it was eaten than like it hatched. Is that another one?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's leave these parents to their anguish. Yeah, not good. You're rooting for the birds. That's why we're here. I mean, it is a part of the whole process, but when you've watched the nest for a long time and it's not a good ending.
Summer is here, and from those hollows in the scrub emerges life.